Yesterday, he says that was the third time he's done this. Now, this is good. I liked hearing this, that he gets a lot of encouragement from people, just strangers. And he did give out all of his resumes by last night. He's hoping someone will call him for an interview.
I also liked his email address. Give Paul a bone or throw Paul a bone.
Throw Paul a bone.
Yeah, so hopefully someone will help him out.